Well, it's like the volleyball coach seeing this player, and at first I think, no way, but develops into one of my favorite players of all time. And because she worked hard to make herself the best player that she could be. So it's kind of my Hallmark movie, you know, the kind of rough beginning, but it ended up being a happy ending, I think, for everyone involved. I knew she'd gotten better, but I didn't know if she had the respect of the other coaches. And so when coaches start running their offense away from her, that's a pretty impressive strategy that they have. 31 years, 32 years later, she still holds the Big West conference records for solo blocks. By the time she left UCI, she was this proud 6'4", you know, young woman who would have a conversation with anyone, would stand up tall. She didn't slouch anymore. I mean, she just really, really, in all aspects of her life, I think, you know, grew during her time here at UCI. It'll be a very happy and positive day for Kris's family and for her. I think her sister's gonna be able to come up, and hopefully her brother will as well.